एक्सरसाइज 2.1 फिफ्थ सम प्रूव दैट द स्क्वायर ऑफ एनी इंटीजर लीव्स द रिमाइंडर ईदर 0 और 1 व्हेन इट इज डिवाइडेड बाय 4. So let the integer be x net dekhlaan. Case 1 vandhu, appa x integer na, adhu either even integer arkla, ilana odd number arkla. So case 1, if x is even na, x is equal to, even number ude general form vandhu 2k. So x is equal to 2k. So square of the number na, x square. So x square na, 2k square panna, 4k square. Appa 4k square is divisible by 4, so plus 0 nel dekhlaan. So which is divisible by 4 and leaves the remainder 0. So case 2, if x is odd number means x is equal to odd node general form 2k minus 1 or 2k plus 1. இது வேணா போட்டுக்கலாம். So அது ஒடு square அடுங்கும்பது x square வந்து 2k plus 1 the whole square. அதுக்கு a plus b the whole square form நான் அப்பலை பண்ணும்னா a square நான் 2k square பண்ணா 4k square plus 2ab 2 into 2k into 1 நான் 4k plus b square நான் 1 square 1. இந்த first two termல வந்து 4 common அடுத்தலாம். இப்பு k square plus k வரும் plus 1. In the term, one is completely divisible by 4, plus 1, which is divisible by 4 and leaves the remainder 1. So, hence. So, Mardiyo, the question is, the square of any integer, nama x in the integer, even in an ordinary end condition, satisfy. So, the square of any integer leaves the remainder 0 or 1 when it is divided by 4. So, if you take 2, 2 square 4. That is 4 and divide, panna, remainder 0. If you take 3 means 3 square 9. That is 4 and divide, panna, remainder 1. So, if you number the number, square value panna, na, for square value, 4 and divide, panna, it should leave the remainder 0 or 1.